clock turned off. Game clock at 8. He's going to do it himself. Thomas, shake, crossover, step back. At the buzzer, UNC and Washington wins it. On a last second, Jay Cole.
Livers here, and then it's this guy.
Do you know the set of marbles you have to do a windmill dunk with 30 seconds to go up by 4? Do you know? There's very few of us that have ever done that.
To Carter with 5 to shoot. Look out with bad intentions. He just put the nation's leading shot blocker on a poster.
Pondexter. A run out, back to Pondexter for the forceful finish. And the Huskies have punched their ticket to the Sweet 16.